turned my fans off. That neck fan works pretty well, yeah. Coming out of that lagoon. It's warm back in there, no breeze. Pretty calm out here. Probably be a little breeze to get a little farther out. I can feel just a little bit, but it's pretty calm, pretty flat over there, just a little ripple. Yep. Well, I don't see too many boats out right now. On a Monday, which is good. I won't be bounced around over here near the channel. Yeah. Should be some boats coming out though, those guys. Usually on the other side of that pass, the Pine Island Sound channel way out there. This guy's fishing on the other side. Someday I'll go over there. Oh, I see a boat with a tower. Yeah, I see him cruising a long way over there on the other side. Yeah, we see a little white dot moving over there. Yeah, it's hard to see him. Little white dot. Yeah, I can barely see him over there. He's fishing there. I guess the fishing's pretty good over there. I haven't ventured over there. I have to cross the channel. You gotta be careful. The kayak, speed boats. Because you can't get across that channel real fast. That's the one thing. Fishing though is probably pretty good over there. I see a lot of boats along that shoreline over there. I'm not sure what that shoreline is. If it's just mangroves or is there some shell there or what? Can't really tell in the satellite image. Yeah, it's gonna be a nice day. They weren't supposed to get any rain maybe till 3, 4 o'clock or something. I'll probably be heading back around 1 or 2 o'clock. Won't be out too long. Just going to catch some trout. I'm not gonna go out too far, just hang around some of my different spots. Going to test out some crab lures. Yeah. Be curious if some of these trout will hit on though. They probably will. Maybe get lucky and maybe a redfish will be swimming around the area. It's funny, I haven't ran into any redfish in the grass. They tend to be up near these mangroves. I've seen them, but not for a few months. Maybe the water's just too hot, too warm. Getting the cooler days down the road, it'll probably start showing up. Yep. Well, let's check my navigation. So, gonna head up there to some spots I got marked. That I have marked, so we will see what we catch today. Well, we're drifting a little bit here east of the channel, heading over towards McKeever Island. Not too far from it. Yeah, there's a gold owl. All the big houses out there on the point. I fished over there off that point. Weather looks good. I'm just drifting along here to the west and fishing as I'm going, try some different places. Just doing a little drift fishing. Yeah, people over here. Yeah. I'll just go ahead and drift on over. Drift on over to McKeever. Weather looks okay. It's an easy sail back the way the wind's coming. Tack back to the entrance in one single tack. Yeah. Here, this is McKeever. There's an island right there coming up. Yeah. I've been all up and down that McKeever one time. I saw I caught some flounder over there at McKeever. That's a shelly bottom, so I'm over here and the weather looks okay.